a little bit closer now. It knows I'm here, it's seen me. I don't blame it for being a bit careful. I don't want to frighten it. I wonder how it gets over the fence. Perhaps it gets through the fence. No? There are old droppings around the yard, even at the back of our house, right up close, so it must come right up to the house at night time and drink water and eat grass or whatever. I should get an infrared camera, shouldn't I, and leave it out at night time. I wonder if it can ever find its way back to the forest. There's forest all around here, but it would have to cross the roads at night time. It can stay here indefinitely, but it should have a lady friend, shouldn't it, really? Grazing quietly. Somebody's been eating bark off the trees. I was wondering if it were the wallaby. It didn't do any harm. I just noticed that somebody's been nibbling bark, and I don't usually see that. This is Australia anyway. Oops, I think it can hear me making a noise. It would be nice to see it doing some jumping, but I don't want to disturb it. There could be more than one for all I know. Perhaps it's Aurora, the red kangaroo. I used to have a book when I was a child called Aurora, the Red Kangaroo. I think I'll leave it alone now.